for both teams, because after a long break, they didn't play for a long time. It's not easy for the players also to get the rhythm of the game. And I think we played the worst game since I came to Borneo today. And I think we get more than we deserve, but that's football. Sometimes you play bad and you win, sometimes you draw. But we were lucky today that Boas came in and scored a fantastic goal. So sometimes you need somebody who is a genius to resolve the problem.
Selamat malam.
Apa-apa ya?
Nggak apa-apa. Ya, coach bilang malam ini pertandingan berat dan sulit untuk dua tim karena lama gak main. Kemarin ada libur panjang dan itu malam ini kelihatan. Untuk tim kita, dia bilang dari waktu dia datang ini mungkin paling jelek pertandingan kita. Kita hari ini gak bagus main. Tapi Boas masuk dan dia buat gol luar biasa dan kadang-kadang di bola ada genius dan dia buat gol yang seperti ini.
Oke. Langsung mungkin Boas komentarnya masuk di menit akhir tadi dan menjadi pencetak gol untuk Borneo FC. Komentarnya bagaimana?
Ya, buat saya terima kasih buat siapa yang bermain dan tidak bermain yang akan masuk. Tetap akan harus siap seperti yang tadi coach sampaikan bahwa mungkin pertandingan pertama berat karena kami libur cukup lama dan tapi ya saya bilang sama mereka bahwa sebelum wasit menit terakhir masih ada 6 menit untuk waktu untuk kita bisa mencetak gol dan akhirnya kerjasama itu kita bisa menciptakan gol dan apa hasil ini kami bersyukur dan untuk pertandingan berikut kami akan berikan yang terbaik. Ya.
Baik, dipersilakan rekan media menyampaikan pertanyaan.
In front, and I saw the situation. Our player doesn't saw the goalkeeper. Doesn't saw it. He put the ball over him, so it was an accident. I think it was not. I think there is no intention to injure anybody. I think he doesn't saw him, and he just wanted to play the ball. That happened in football. I think it's.
That's okay. Okay.
Can you buka the mask because I cannot understand. This is very difficult. The team works so hard until the late. I think it's because of long break. I think we played very well before when we ended, when we finished the first half of the season. Before the break, we played very well, very good football, and I think see them playing better. So for me, it was maybe the worst game since I came to Indonesia and since I'm here in the club. I'm playing much better football as today. So I think normally we didn't deserve more than 1 point.
Baik, kalau tidak ada pertanyaan lagi untuk sesi post-match press conference dari tim.